Police finally coming for the young gangsters, blocking the road with their motorbikes and the fireworks. The higher hands, they bring more fun than harm. Occupy Congress Day 19, 10,000 people still going around the legislature every night. One of the gangsters was captured by people to the police. We heard this young gangster was hired by some pro-China politicians.